So needle felting, what is it then? Well, you can take some of this beautiful coloured wool and turn it into a little Highland cow. Take this red wool, turn it into a hedge shrew. You can take some of this wool, turn it into an owl. And you can even take all of these wools and you can turn it into a picture. Plus, with a little bit of practice, you'll be able to create lots of realistic, fun, cute animals. And you do this just from these two needles and some wool. It must be magic.